and hello Charlie. Today I wanted to show you the Oxo Tot bottle drying rack. Now this is a really well designed product from the fact that it's got little non-slip feet underneath. So if you put it down onto a wet bench, it's not going to slide off and smash all your baby bottles. It's got flexible tines on them so that you can pop your baby bottles over the top. You need to squeeze a couple down, it's not going to break the tines. You can fit at least 8 baby bottles on there. So the way it's designed is that it's got, as you can probably see, there are ridges and sort of channels down the bottom of the rack. So when you put your bottle on there, there's plenty of ventilation so that the air can get in under the bottle and it will dry naturally without you having to put make a dishcloth or something into it. Keeps it really hygienic. It's also less work. So you can put all your bottles and stuff on there. You can also pop your teats on there and they'll dry really, really easily on that too. And again, it's just so much more hygienic. Or, spouts from sippy cups, or there's all sorts of things that you can pop on there. I really like the fact too that it's got a removable container that clicks on. It fits whichever way onto that little ridged area. You can use that to put in, once baby is weaning, you can put baby spoons and baby cutlery in there. If you've got pieces like straws for straw cups, they'll pop in there too. As you can see, that's got holes on the bottom for drainage, and that will drain straight through and through onto these little ridges underneath. So again, the air's going to get in there, dry everything naturally and hygienically. This ridged bit at the front as well, which is much more open, is great for throwing all the things like, all the parts of the bottles that need to dry off too. All that stuff can sit on the front. Anything that doesn't need to go onto the tines basically can just sit on there, wash dummies. Throw them onto the top of it. Naturally, it's BPA free, and it's another product that I think has got a life well beyond bottle feeding baby and weaning baby. So that is the bottle drying rack from Oxo Tot here at Hello Charlie.